Hi guys, Doug here. It's a little bit of story time. 21 years ago, July 17th, 1997, I married, as y'all know, Sandra Gail Mama Sweener. I'm sorry. In 95, I met her. It took me 2 years. Two and a half years to actually get her to say, yes, I'll marry you. We've been married since 1997. It's been wonderful. It's been great. She's my best friend. She's my companion. I don't know what I'd ever do without her. She thought when she first met me, I was a jerk and everything. And through the two and a half years, she got to know me better. Here and there and everywhere and everything, and we've been together ever since. Back in 2000, she went and got her CDL. I got my CDL, my Class A. I was already Class B. We started driving truck together, OTR. We're the first husband and wife team that this trucking company ever had, and we started traveling the country. We come home, we still had some obligations at the house we had to take care of, so we came off the road. She asked me, what can I do? I said, sweetheart, you got doubles, triples, tanker endorsement, you got a Class A, baby, you could drive anything you want to drive. And I went back to work for the company I was working for. I used to work for. And she put her application in. And she got hired. She was the only woman driver that the ready mix plant I was working at, company, that they had. And she started driving mixer, concrete truck, and she was working at one plant and I was working at another plant, and ended up being, she got transferred down where I was at, and we worked side by side every day. We got up every morning, got in one vehicle, we went to work, and we worked side by side for 2.5 years together. I got a wild hair and I went back over the road and everything, and she started riding with me in the truck. And we're home every night, every weekend, and everything. Made good money doing it, and everything. And it's just a short little video, and a little bit of mail call too. Like I say, today's our anniversary, and I'm very happy to be married to this woman. I love her dearly, and I hope there's going to be many more. Good Lord willing. And we got a mail call today, all the way out from California. Some of you already know them, and it's from GS.NOVATO. He sent me a magnet. Appreciate it, my friend. If y'all don't know him, y'all look him up. He's got a giveaway coming up. He's not asking much for the giveaway. Y'all get to him. Get on his page. And get in on the giveaway. And I want to say again to Sandra Mama Sweener, thank you for the wonderful life that we have had together. And hopefully we have much more together. And I want to say to all my friends and everybody, thank you. And God bless y'all. Bye.